guys.
Long time no talk for you guys. It is 12:45, April 26th, and I'm about to leave to go get my haircut. That's the plans for today. Just get my hair cut. And then we gotta go up to the city so he can do some yard work at his aunt's house. So I'm going with, but I'm not doing nothing because, yeah. Anyway, I just got a package in the mail. Romwe. This is really cute little wand. Forgot. Like, I knew I ordered it, but, like, There's, like, this dusty pink color. This has this little button. You can put your phone right here. It's like that. And it has the zippers right back here, so. I got that. It was really cheap, too. I literally just got the mail. My battery is going dead too, so whatever. I might not be able to finish vlogging on this camera today. But anyway. If you want to look up, this is what it is. See, magnetic button fold over wallet. $7.95. So, yeah, there's that. So, I'm just gonna finish getting my stuff together. So, I will just talk to you guys in a bit. Hi, guys. I was just laying down watching YouTube. I'm exhausted. I don't know. Anyway, it's 4:22. I didn't get done with my hair appointment until like 3 o'clock. But anyway, it did come like to here. So I got like a good inch cut off. So this is how my hair was styled. After. I just talked to my hair like that. So, I need to pack my bag, but I guess I can show you an outfit of the day real quick. Okay. Shirts from Target, leggings from Walmart, and I'm wearing Converse. Yeah. So no. I'm gonna keep recording, but this is just my bag. I don't know if it's real. It's like, I don't know if it's the real pink line or not, but what's in here right now is just my work shoes, so I'm just going to take those off. Down the floor. Grab these boots. This is like a really hot pink. I'm showing up red, but whatever. Come to my drawers. Get kind of pants out. Which looks like it's gonna be snowing. have to get a pair of socks out. I'm over here. Get a pajama shirt out. I need to take my iPad. I just put it. Only my headphones plugged in. Look at my favorite egg. That's all I'm gonna pack in this bag today. What's in this pocket is food, a pen, baby powder, and more headphones. But if you want to say something about a shower bag, it's basically this. Okay. So. I really need opinions down below. I like my black hair. I really do. But I'm missing my brown hair. Come on. I'm gonna try to find a picture. Okay. Like, literally miss it so much. So, anyway, my hair's gonna end up going in a ponytail in a minute. I want my fiance to see my hair before I did that, so my acne is getting really bad. But anyway, look in the viewfinder, so I'm gonna fix my hair. Anyway, I guess I'm gonna collect my trash and then head out. So I'll talk to you guys later.